Without a doubt, the question I see most people ask when they're about to start in leatherwork is, what tools do I need to get started? What should I buy to get me started? But I think to answer that, it's more important to consider the project that you want to be working on, the first thing that you want to try. If you're wanting to get into something like saddle work or something like that that's much more traditional, you're going to need a whole host of tools that you won't need to make a leather wallet or a knife sheath, for example. And I think you should try and find a project which doesn't need a lot of tools. There's a lot of things that you can do just with maybe an awl, a needle and thread, and a sharp knife, you know. That also means that you're not going to spend a huge amount of money up front on all these tools that you won't need. And if you're not spending a lot of money on tools, that means that you can maybe buy some nicer leather for your first project. Something that I personally would recommend is to use natural undyed leather and just keep it that way, because I think it's quite important to learn how leather behaves over time and how it kind of ages. So I think having natural sort of undyed leather is a good way to do that. I think when you finish your first project, you should take some nice photos of it that kind of show the colour and things like that. And then you can come back to it and you can compare it over time against those photos to see how it ages. Because leather does darken a lot over time, and it's something that you should learn firsthand, I think. The last point I would make on that as well is just to choose a project that you really like. That sounds obvious, but if you make something that you're going to use every day, it's going to help you stay motivated and it's going to make you want to make something else. But it's also going to make you live with it every day and realize the mistakes you've made. Or for example, this is the first leather project that I properly finished. This is a knife sheath that sits on my belt. I know everything that I've done wrong on this sheath, and sometimes it bugs me to look at it, but even with all the mistakes and everything, the techniques that I've used are sound, and I'll never need another sheath for this knife. I might make another sheath for this knife, but I'll never need one. It's gonna hold up. Thanks very much for watching. I'll link to some simple projects that I'd recommend just to get started.